Buffalo.
Let's see how this one goes. I didn't play the Smack in about 2 years. Enemies under the platform, so no need for alarms. Talking about the locusts, obviously.
ATMs work quite nicely, though.
Okay, let's see where are those bastards. Okay, I have a salt mech under the platform, moving to Eco 5. 600 meters, smaller.
I'm about to start capping the base, that should turn this one or two the way.
Enemy base is being captured.
Alright, drawing their attention, some fire. Going toward the tunnel.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Captured.
Need assistance.
Enemy in our back, enemy in our back, ETM, ETM. Mad Dog, Mad Dog, Mad Dog. We have them in our back, lots of them, at least two left the tunnel. They are moving toward Delta 6. The enemy. Okay, we have shitload of them going out of the tunnel of Delta 6. Enemy location, Delta 6. I am They are in front of the two. There is at least one linebacker here, including the two in yellow lines. We'll try to drag them as far as possible.
Airstrike online. New target acquired.
So, Delta 6, 5 or 6 max. To reach their base, guys, you should expect enemy hitting you very hard soon. Okay, he's dead.
I see done. Let's cap this shit up.
Indeed.
Base is being captured.
Thank you for the assistance. Much appreciated.
No problem. It took me some time to reach. I had two mechs pursuing me. At least they stayed out of the main fight. So, mission accomplished.
I appreciate it. That's why I was trying to stay alive.
Yeah, you managed to draw one of them. Funny linebacker stayed up. Anyway, well played, gentlemen. Well played.